statue. It looks just like the sun and moon masks. Feel different.
Adithya Bamba. The tale tells us his legend. Long ago, the villages surrounding Ikakaramba were at the mercy of raging floods. It was Bamba, a young shaman, who would quell the water's rage. Bamba took a small stone, imbued it with the power of the moon, and threw the stone from the highland's peak when the waters were at their angriest. The force of his throw was so great, so fast, that it solidified the waters. It allowed the people to leave safely and migrate away from danger. Now, this shaman shrine means to imbue you with your predecessor's power, Bamba's stone. What is funny?
Bamba's stone? Is that really the name?
These are the stories of your ancestors. He gave of himself, and the people here reveled in his sacrifices.
I mean, for throwing a stone. He got a shrine for that.
His experiences are embedded in the masks you carry. Use these teachings well.
Do all shamans get shrines?
No. The actions of the Nganga dictate who does and who does not.
Around the boy fell and cascaded onto themselves with a wind.
Baba would have a shrine, as well.
Focus on the now, Zhao.
I am focusing. I know what to do. Return to the surface and seek out this Ikakaram Mangal.
broken bridge, Zhao. Please do not fall this time.
It is surprising to see an Ikakaramban. When the storms became violent, most had fled. All of us. What is the girl doing out here all alone? Who is she calling to?
All questions for the girl to answer. Until then, you should be considering your apology to her. You frightened her, Zhao. You owe her one at the very least. The Baisenji's sorry lick is mightier than its proud bite.
Okay, I get it.
creatures. Young at heart. Touch naive, perhaps. But they mean well.
I do like them. Nice to have some creatures out here that are not trying to maim me. water spirits. When Baba went fishing, he would say if you did not feed them some of your catch, it meant trouble. Boat breakers.
Boat breakers?
Boat breakers.
Semazar, I know you love your Baba very much.
I do.
But tell me of your mama. Who was she?
We should stay focused. Keep looking for the Ikakaramban girl. This was his duty, his purpose, to heal those wounded.
Zao, look. There she is.
Hey! Ujambo! For little legs, you run fast, eh? Listen, I wish to apologize. I should... Hey! No, wait! Wait! Why is she running?
Why did you say she had little legs?
Should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself?
I just want to say I am sorry. No, no, wait!
As annoying as a Tokoloshe.
So.
How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Ah, Gwenda.
You're sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over.
Creatures locked in the sky, suspended in the air. is everything so dangerous?
The girl appears non-threatening.
So does a leopard from far away.
What?
I was trying to do one of your sayings.
I do not understand.
Fine, fine. Now, this is not funny. God!
She is fast.
great baobab tree of Kenzera. Shamans would often rest in the hollow, meditating, considering life, death, and all between.
You are a shaman now, Zhao. Perhaps such an act would yield a benefit, to take a moment of respite, of reflection.
Maybe.
Smiling.
My father would take me to the same baobab trees to meditate, and I would hate it.
And you will feel sorry for me?
He was right.